It's 1726 Champagne Avenue in Gulf Breeze. Custom pool home. It's got a side entry garage. Tile flooring. This is wood look laminate. This is your living room. Dining. Coat closet. Walk-in closets, some attic access up there as well, nice countertops, double vanity, garden tub, it's got some jets in it, nice and bright, stand-up shower. To the screened pool. Go out there in a second. And you got your kitchen, under cabinet lighting. Yep. Thought we'd have some soft clothes, but we don't. Lots of cabinet space. Single basin sink. Nice big pantry. Okay, got a second bedroom. Third bedroom. Got a hall bath. Another closet, another bathroom. It's also got a tub, shower. Fourth bedroom. This goes back out to the driveway. You got your washer dryer, hookups. Double car garage with some attic access. And your AC's up top there. Let's see if I can pan up there. It's interesting. And your water heater, looks like serial number. Focus on this. Won't focus. There you go. Yep. 2007, looks like 17. Tile, there's the carpets or bedroom. Bedrooms, I see, and this is your family room. Some built-in shelving. Okay. Looks like the pool's a little low. Looks like a newer liner. Looks like they're filling up the pool. Must have just got the liner in. A little storage building over here. Doesn't look to be any, no grass. Nice painted fence. Stained. It's really nice. Got a dog door over there. Check out the pool pump. Eh. It's working. It's not new, but and got a gate there too.